Yeah, that is crazy. Why on YouTube.com? Hotel energy drink show has gotten done watching America Got Talent. See where we can, how far we go. I gotta be YouTube bottom knows regular to the energy drink. Hot 10 to 40 pack anything with our number photo. So let's just jump into it. So for Illinois, what a report. What about for Illinois? On my phone right now, 77 for like 77, hazy. I hear the crick in the background. UV 7 orange, high reduced sun exposure and high sunscreen. Pollen is red 10 high. So pre-dumb pollen, ragweed, N-E-T-T-L-E, grass, today condition. Amount of pollen in the air for Tuesday will not change. APPRECIABLY and will remain in a very high range. This lack of change in airborne pollen will continue to affect those who suffer from allergy and those who live with allergy sufferers. The average is high 87 on 62. Sun and moon, sunrise 6:24 in the morning, sunset 7:21 p.m. Moon waxing crescent. Go with 10 days, September 3rd to September 12th. Tonight will set 1, mostly cloudy. West Mission, Wednesday, high 2, low 58, sunny. Thursday, high 77, low 60, sunny. Friday, high 85, low 62, mostly sunny. Saturday, high 80, low 52, mostly sunny. Sunday, high 80, low 64, partly sunny. Monday, high 82, low 66, partly cloudy. Next Tuesday, high 88, low. Then me partly cloudy. Next Wednesday, high 87, low 67, partly cloudy. So, Wednesday, September 11th, day partly cloudy with numerous thunderstorm chance of storm 70% high. Temperatures around 87 degrees, dew point will be around 70 degrees with an average humidity of 72%. Winds will be 6 miles per hour from the west. Wednesday, September 11th, night, partly cloudy with numerous thunderstorms, chance of storm 70%, low temperature around 67 degrees, dew point will be around 70 degrees with an average humidity of 90%, winds will be 4 miles per hour from the west. The next Thursday, high 80, low 64, thunderstorms. Thursday, September 12th, day partly cloudy with scattered thunderstorms, chance of storm 50%. High temperatures are around 80 degrees. Dew point will be around 66 degrees with an average humidity of 75%. Winds will be 7 miles per hour from the north northeast. So there you go. I don't know. So YouTube is a YouTube one, and comment down below of your one. So let's get right to it and listen. So depressing. Total devastation. Hurricane slammed parts of the Bahamas. Hurricane Dorian picked speed lashes Florida with powerful winds. Hurricane Gil. EXPATS in Florida. The watch warning in Florida. Army vet near mail carriers and fires. California boat tragedy. No one found alive and died. Just playing block skate for divers. Family of time among the notes. D-O-R-I impact. Hail food. Cruising at stone at battery station from D-O-R-I-N. D-O-R-I installed out over Bahamas. Launch major currently in Bahamas is under. When I miss some headlines, do pictures and I probably wouldn't be bad. Wouldn't be bad. Former American Idol person dies in a car crash. Marine oil tanker pursued by U.S. Near Coastal Assyrian Intel sources. 14-year-old confessed to killing entire family authorities. James. Mom killed in road rage. And so while teaching son to drive. Oh my god. I don't think I saw that one. Still Google News. Oh boy. I'm afraid to even look. Google News. World News. Not afraid. Three things: Google account, subscribe, and click notification bell. He died deep in all this, but British Prime Minister Boris Boris Johnson leads majority after Brexit vote. He does a great job talking about Brexit. So Brexit vote goes against Boris Johnson and calls for an election. Boris Johnson, BRIS, if he has Troy, rebels near the kids, John Dale, BREFIT. Britain is on the verge of constitutional crisis. Is Boris Johnson Britain just a regular? Guardian view on Boris Johnson's strategy, split party. Divide country and election. Image from Bahamas reveals scope of hurricane destruction. Hurricane D.O.R.I.N. Send the U.S. live updates. Reporters show total devastation in ABACO Bahamas after hurricane D.O.R.I.N. And Ren's the same, you know, just no high range. You know, my dad said, you know, the islands, you know, it's not Puerto Rico, but, you know, yeah, spared, but, you know, Bahamas. Yeah. Yikes. Well, my dad would talk that I never live in coastal, you know, go California, Arizona, but. California, you know, you got probably be San Diego, California fall, but earthquakes and wildfires. CATASTROPHIC Hurricane DORIAN has devastated the Bahamas, helped for the tornado. Hurricane DORIAN map update. When will Florida be at? What time will the storm make landfall? DORIAN hasn't shown up, but DESANTIS stepped up as a capable leader in the eyes of the storm. Winston Churchill, Clinton, to the Philippine Conservative Party for voting against Boris Johnson on BREFIT. Violence from Sisha BRIN test. Hurricane DORIN battered Bahamas with several flash floods and furious winds. Okay, I was in that cover that last night. VALANAYKHALILVAD say that too. I've been having great new principal to peace build, but my SCOFF at Trump. I've been carrying out deadly attack on risk and precedental. RESIDENTIAL. compound portfolio. U.S. reached deals in principle to pull 5,400 troops from Afghanistan. Afghan peace deal will not bring peace to Afghan people. Tropical storm. F-E-R-N-A-N-D spread next little triple set C as hurricane season repeat. Boy. These were the passengers and crew members on board the California Battle Boat. U.S. Coast Guard relief leader of California Boat 5. Bay Area San Cruz Boot. Delta 5W Session 7. California Boat 5. Four people consumed. Dead after boat catches fire. Sink in the Santa Cruz Island 20. Body recovered. Santa Cruz boat fire entitled. CONCAPTION. Southern California boat fire victims from Bay Area. Sure. So, that's what I'm really good. Boy. Unbelievable. Pennsylvania. Missing Pennsylvania Tower found dead deals. Oh my god. One of the Missing Towers kidnapped. Said father sold golf for 10 G's. Missions. And A-L-A-N-I jobs. Follow him on the subject. Got Amber Alert found dead at India. In the Inland County Park. There's a dollar from dead in Blairsville. Autopsy to be performed Wednesday. Please confirm in a time in. P-R-E-S-S-L-E-I-L, Grace, Health, Strength, Pride, Kindness, Protection. What's the score of the Chicago Cubs game? What's the score of the Chicago Cubs game?
The Cubs are leading the Mariners 5-0 in the middle of the sixth.
So America Got Talent, NBC, the live performance. YouTubers didn't tell me you could do your voting here, you know, when it be on and stuff like that. Probably this will go. So, and the had the guest judge. Hey, Sean Hayes. Sean Grace. Wild card, I don't know if I saw much of wild card. Two big hours. And then the performance, 17 Central. 17 Central, 18 Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific. So YouTube is a new tool. Don can save. I don't know. We'll see about that. See what's all the deals and wild card. But America Got Talent, 1 hour. The live shows. Results. So you know, love and perform tonight. So five will go through, six will go home. So yeah, one big ice. NBC America Got Talent, 17 Central, 18 Eastern, and 5 p.m. Pacific. So, Hensley Burns, but above her. BENICIO Brian, both seniors. The vote for both. Ray Burns, owned by Liker. BENICIO Brian. The vote. Yeah. Love him. Then you have Eric. C-H-I-E-N. Love, Greg Morton. I think everybody love him, maybe. Except for Simon. Mega Fabulous. Like that. Oh no. Let me see. Cody Lee. Cause Eric. C-H-I-E-N. Magician, Greg Morton. You know, voices. You know, voices of voices. Jackie Fabulous. Comedian Cody Lynn. Blind and autism, you know, play the piano and scenes. But I love them like Down's kids. Say you can't bet I love them, except for Julian Huff. M-E-S-S-O-U-D-I Brothers. Okay, everybody love them. And D. Yeah, you just gotta see it to believe it, what they do. So NDLOVU score, people love that. Private Finland, blind, you know, American, you know. Steven Simpson, Elder, you know. Tyler Butler, FIGUEROA, Private Finland. Senior and Tyler, you know, play the violin. Everybody loved that. So, like that, you know, Tyler, Cody, that's two. So, I don't know. I bounce kids, I don't think I'm gonna vote for them. Same, probably get through of that. So Erik Thien will be gone. Hope Ainsley Burns won't be very scared about that. I know Cody Lee will go through Jack Fabulous and then Greg Morton. Probably so. M-E-S-S-O-U-D-I Brothers. I know Tyler will go through. So I don't know. Probably B-E-N-I-C-I-O Brian will go through. Should I take the votes here? That's the same about that, because you got to be careful with here. You know, where you want to head your votes here, because... So, yeah, I don't know what to do. That's a change of votes. I don't know. It's going to be a difficult situation. I don't know if I'm trying to get you in that boat. Cody Lee, Tyler. I know they will go through. Yeah. The other ones, I don't know. I don't know. So YouTubers, you need to leave me a comment down below. Leave something about that. Now we have Will Contreras. He hit a home run. A new guy, Nicholas, he hit a home run. He's been red hot being on the Chicago Cubs. Did Zobrist playing, so that's good. Yeah. Now Chris Bryant not playing. Me, Bias not playing because of some. So it's going to be very interesting. Big town, big city, FBM, Illinois. I'll see about going tomorrow because my girlfriend jumped off. We're going to be ground. We're going to be busy. So, yeah. I'm going to get that movie, The Curse of A-L-L-O-R-A. If I knew I had Annabelle Curse, I have that. Annabelle Curse. PlayStation it was for HD high definition Blu-ray on my PlayStation 4. If I knew about that, then Bella, I got the radar. And that's HD high definition Blu-ray on my PlayStation 4. My PlayStation 4. So if I knew about that, I wouldn't even bother with it. You know, I guess, I don't know if Netflix do that. You know, they get the day off of Labor Day. But, or they have problems because my dad leaves and known, or I guess Clay City or Tubbs or whatever, however you know, so St. Louis, very not off. Like that. I don't know. That's the same about that, you know. The report that I put last time. That's the same about that, you know. Because it was $12.99. Like TVC. But, you know. I keep a special value one time day, just one day, no matter what. I don't know how many days it was, because it, you know, PlayStation Network Store, PlayStation 4, HD High Definition Blu-ray, The Curse of L-A-L-L-O-R-O-N-A, YouTube video to what must be 18 years old in Arizona, if they are. I wonder if the Kajorin 2 is radar. Maybe the only one is Kajorin 1, maybe that's PG-13? Hmm. I don't know how I'm gonna look. They're all radar. So YouTube is into one. You might be 18 years old and adults on it. So let's move on. But you know, PlayStation will take PlayStation 4 HD high definition Blu-ray, $12.99. Now back of price $19.99. So yeah. But next Tuesday, I'm gonna get my corporate shop to catch one. Probably be HD high definition yesterday, September 10th. And probably be $19.99. Yeah, gotta be expensive. Well, it'd be better than Walmart. I'd be within it, Walmart. Like 22. Well, I'd go with tax and all that, with all that. I don't see a 23, be 24, 25, 26, around there, something like that. But that's the same about that. Yeah, $19.99, because there's no, of course, of that, but there's no tax. It'd be like iTunes, because again, no shipping, no tax and fees. So, that's a good thing. So, yeah, well, respect of that. PlayStation Outlets were in iTunes, no tax or fees, so it's a good one. But I don't know. So, alright, let's go with Netflix. Nick. Go here. Let's break everything down. So yeah, let's break it down. It's like the transformer room is up there. That's the sign of it. Oh my god, it's on the shortwave again. Shit. Booksmart shortwave M8. Shortwave, Brightburn shortwave. It's into a remake new one. And you got the Marvel Avengers, you know, Doctor Strange. Nah, I'm not gonna do that, but I don't know if this is the right X. I don't know. Nobody know about that. Damn. I don't know what I'm gonna do, does it? I don't wanna go up to catch him and get watch him. Shit. I don't even know what I put him up yet. It's my hat hostile one on. Blu-ray. We're gonna jump in. Just look at it. Awesome. Cause you got it unrated. Cause DVD. The two is both. And it's all unrated. Then the third is, yeah. I don't know. I don't know if you can even get it, right? I'm gonna grab a guy to get you one with some gold shoes. Get you. Yeah, that's the same. What the hell is happening here? Where's the same room? I don't know. Am I really own it? That's weird. There you go, my first time to catch on. I saw that. Yeah, we did pretty good, 35 minutes, so that's good. I had a text or anything. That's pretty good, So I had to wrap it up. Oh yeah, the food, it will be salmon. My dad tried to do white gravy country, you know how we do. Mess up, I don't know what happened, so we got four only prices. We got the milk. No oatmeal. Well, Walmart.com, that's Quaker, show Walmart.com. The only way is three. What, Lawrenceville, Big Town, Big City, FM, Illinois, and San Trevor. Like that. So, stupid. For Walmart, no, can't deliver. So it's brown gravy with onions, mashed potatoes, corn, green bean, salmon, and chocolate chip cookies, you know, and then I think I'll put what, I don't know. So that's what I'm gonna eat, do. So yeah. Real Grove Jobs Kitchen one. Whatever, so it's a long time. I probably talked last night. McChicken Biscuit. She didn't like the tea, you know. Large sweet tea from, I don't know. So that's pretty much it right there, so. Okay. Well, I think maybe a little better, or like this, or maybe a little longer, or whatever, however. That'd be pretty, okay. See you about tomorrow, though. So, alright. Oh, yeah. YouTubers... Wait. Oh, okay. What am I doing? I didn't even get that done. So, YouTubers and YouTube on Monday through Friday, days NBC, 2 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. Eastern, 12 p.m. Pacific, YouTubers and YouTube on of the 18 years old. Then, YouTubers and YouTube, please vote. I don't know if they're Dunkin' Thirst. See about that. I don't know. But vote indeed. And like all this, yeah. America Got Talent. The results. One, 8 NBC, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific. The live shows. And we're at the yonder. This is the summer show. It'll surely be back next summer. So, TV Land, right? Yonder, Wednesday night, YouTube continue to learn must be 18 years old and adults only, 9 p.m. Central, 10 p.m. Eastern, and 7 p.m. Pacific, New Thursday, 7 p.m. Central, my time, this is the third PlayStation 4, SD Standard Edition, DVD, $14.99, but YouTube continue to learn must be 18 years old and adults only.